Hello, my name is Sebastian Mölschlag and I am Product Manager for the LDR Brachytherapy Implant Portfolio of Eckert & Ziegler Bewig and MIG Radionuclear Instruments. I am pleased to be showing you the handling of our MIG TPV applicator used for the implantation of loose iodine seeds into the prostate. The design of the MIG system offers an optimal seed placement flexibility and a significant reduction in radiation exposure to the user. I would like to start by demonstrating the assembly and the dismantling of the applicator required for the cleaning process. You will receive the applicator and ordered accessories placed in the intended slots in our specifically designed stabilization cassette. The applicator will be grouped into two parts, the push wire rod assembly and the major body of the applicator. Besides the applicator, we offer additional accessories like the reverse action tweezer, the MIG diddler, and our loading V-block. Our reverse action tweezer is designed to pick up loose seeds, whilst the diddler can be used to correct the positioning of an implanted needle. Our loading V-block gives the customer the opportunity to load a MIG magazine manually on site. For best cleaning results, we highly recommend keeping the positioning of the items in the stabilization cassette for the cleaning process. In order to assemble the applicator, carefully insert the push wire rod into the main bevel and turn the cap clockwise until it's tight. The reverse must be carried out to dismantle the applicator for the stabilization. Next, I would like to show you the using of the applicator for an implantation. To do so, I will use a template grid mounted on a stepper unit. As a first step, please attach the MIG TPV applicator to an implanted TP needle. Therefore, hold the needle with your fingers while attaching the applicator to the needle. You need to ensure that the needle is attached firmly by conducting a pull test. If not fully engaged, the needle will slip back out of the needle receptor. Afterwards, set the seed spacing selector to the neutral position N and advance the template wing forward until it flushes against the template grid. Now you can reset the seed spacing selector to the desired seed spacing pattern. Before loading the magazine with the seeds into the applicator, assure that the push wire rod is pulled out as far as possible. Then insert the magazine loaded with seeds into the well of the magazine receptor. Please note that the seeds must face towards the right. While steadying the applicator, retract the needle by one click, meaning 5 mm when set to 5 mm on the index slider. This creates a channel and space to drop the first seed. In order to drop the first seed, advance the push wire rod as far forward as possible, but do it carefully and do not push further than to stop. Before you retract the push wire rod, pull the needle by the desired distance. Now you can pull the push wire rod back out of the template as far as possible. When the stylet passes the magazine receptor, a new seed automatically drops into place. To implant the next seed, advance the push wire rod again as far forward as possible and repeat the mentioned procedure. Once the number of seeds per needle are placed, pull the applicator with the needle out of the template and disconnect the needle from the applicator. We hope you found the demonstration useful. For more information, please visit MIGNuclear.com.